What's poppin'? What's good? What's good, YouTube and all my YouTube subscribers? If y'all trying to be a part of the support, all y'all gonna have to do is go to Toledo Streets newspapers and look up my name, Michael Gregory. And I've been trying to set this up, man, for everybody can, you know what I'm saying, get a part of this, man. And I've been really trying to run it up. I sell papers for Toledo Streets in Toledo, Ohio. I can sell papers in the Lucas County District. So if you're in Lucas County, I can sell it to you. And now they got this barcode on the paper. So once you scan your barcode off your phone, but you got to get a Venmo. I think you got to get a Venmo. Then you scan your barcode, and then they're going to ask you some information, and then you type in my name, Michael Gregory. I sell papers. I can sell calendars and do a lot of things. I'm really not trying to get famous from this, man. I'm just trying to sell papers. That's all. That's all I do is sell papers. I actually like the papers. That we have, I can put my ideas in there if I want. It's all a choice. So if y'all interested and y'all want to be part of the support that I'm trying to set up, you feel me? I'll let y'all boy. I'm everywhere. I'm on Facebook. I got a business Facebook. I'm on there, Toledo Streets newspapers, and I sell them for $1. But you can donate whatever you want to do. You can send it through me. I'm trying to set up a Cash App. I've been trying to go live on YouTube, trying to get everything popping. So if y'all interested, man, like, this is what I do, man. Like, 24/7, man. I love doing this. I love communicating. I love mingling, talking to people, going to offices. You know what I'm saying? Setting up things like that, man. Yeah, so y'all stay tuned. You feel me? I've been moving a lot. So yeah, I still want to be a motivational speaker. So, you know what I'm saying? That lane is for me. You feel me? I feel good, man, what I do. So, hey, y'all go ahead and go support your boy, and I'm out. I see y'all another time when I post up another video. Alright. I remember when I was homeless, had to get this motherfucker raised.